Yes, what's going on, people? Welcome back to the channel. Now, guys, we have a special video today. This is one that I've seen in my requests for quite some time. The band is called Korn, K-O-R-N. Don't get it twisted with the corn on the cob. Guys, this one is called Daddy. It doesn't look like there's going to be a music video. I can see lyric videos, so I will be going down the route of lyric videos because apparently this song is somewhat deep, it's emotional, it's distressing, it's disturbing. I can recall some comments telling me to kind of check this one out because it's sad, or I just know it's somewhat explicit in a sense about the topic, what they're talking about. I'm not really sure, maybe it's something to do with child abuse purely because it's called Daddy. But again, I do not know. It says this song contains very disturbing lyrics and story. So, I mean, that's, I suppose, my disclaimer to you guys. If you haven't seen the video yet, then maybe if you're in any way, shape or form offended easily, then maybe click off the video. But yeah, we're going to jump into this one, guys. Obviously, I'm going to be looking at the lyrics and trying to decipher and figure out what this song is about. I'm not going to do any research beforehand because, I mean, with the lyrics, I'll hopefully be able to make some form of an understanding about what's going on. But apparently, it's quite explicit and it's fairly self-explanatory. So yeah, guys, please do drop a like. Obviously this is my first time reacting to any Korn, so if they've got more music that you guys would like me to check out, then by all means let me know in the comment section down below, guys. Sub to the channel if you are new so you do not miss any of those said potential future reactions, and let's go. Okay, so there's the disclaimer again, guys. I mean, don't say I didn't warn you. I have no idea what genre this is either. I'm assuming it's some form of like metal or heavy metal.
Mother, please forgive me. I just had to get out all my pain and suffering. Now
okay, so I mean, the message is obvious. It's quite clear as to why. I thought it was gonna be more about like child abuse in terms of like physical abuse. I know it is physical abuse, rape, and raping your own child, but I didn't think it would be that graphic, just straight up about raping your own child. Obviously, you had the intro about the son. It seemed, from my take, it seemed like the son kind of apologizing to the mother for the actions that he will take, maybe towards the father. I may have misinterpreted that, but it sounded, it was almost like he was at the end of this suffering with all of the abuse he's dealt with, and now he's come back to, I don't know, take revenge. I don't know, but it's quite clear that the topic doesn't really beat around the bush with the topic of literally his dad raping him. So I mean, it's a sensitive topic, and it's just kind of hard to talk about very directly. You kind of have to beat around the bush, especially with this. But I mean, at the end of the day, this is just the first reaction, guys. So I'd like to think that anyone who would be offended by this would just click off at this point. But I'm going to continue on for the sake of the reaction and you guys wanting me to check this one out, okay? It's alright. I mean, in a way, I feel weird headbanging to this because the topic is just so grim. It just seems like you kind of have to just watch and like pay attention to what he's saying, but it's kind of hard to not headbang. I feel dirty headbanging to this. did my life get to this point where I'm sitting in my room listening to this? Just a bit hard to listen to, really. I wouldn't consider it in any way, shape or form an easy listening experience. And the crying in the background is really not helping the situation. Alright, I'm gonna stop this. I'm not listening to that anymore, I'm sorry. Yeah, I've heard enough. I've heard enough, guys. I'm sorry. The kind of eerie, his dad, like, talking to him at the start and, like, praying on him. It's just, it's really hard to listen to, man. Daddy is the final song on Korn's groundbreaking self-titled debut album. Okay, so let's see this. The vocalist Jonathan Davis shouts to the rapist that she is doing this to your own child. He was not molested by a parent. It was actually a babysitter. Okay, right. So it's not about my parents molesting me or any of that shit. It was about me being abused by someone else and my parents not really believing me. Okay, right. So that makes it, it's almost somewhat worse, because the two people in your life that you would imagine or would like to think that would believe you no matter what obviously failed him in this situation. So which I believe happens to tons of kids. I believe tons of kids go back and say, hey mom, dad, this shit happened to me, and they're like, stop fucking lying, or they don't understand, and they'll they were real young at the time and I don't blame them. It was my babysitter and she has since passed away. Karma's a bitch. Okay, so I mean, the song doesn't sound like it directly relates to the past experience that Jonathan Davis, who is the vocalist for Korn, as far as I'm aware, it doesn't directly like depict the story that's happened to him, because it's almost as if it's painted in the picture of just a generic story about a dad abusing a child and the mother somewhat ignoring the obvious abuse that's going on, and that's what he's screaming, you fucking bitch. He's basically saying, I hate you to the dad, I hate you to the mother, because the mother's ignoring it, and that's just as bad as the actual abuse itself. But yeah, I'm actually just going to wrap this video up at this point. I don't really want to talk about the topic much more. It's just not a nice thing to be talking about, but I figured I'd check this one out. You guys definitely did not exaggerate when you said it's a deep, deep topic. My head's a bit melted after that one, to be honest. I just kind of didn't expect it to be that graphic. So yeah, it's just not an easy topic to deal with, guys. So I'm going to wrap this video up here, guys. Probably not the best video to have reacted to with a black eye, but I can assure you it was just from a football match. Yeah, that was probably a bit bad taste as well, that last comment. But look, that's where we're at, guys. Please do drop a video a like. If you did enjoy, I don't know if enjoy is the word for that one, maybe just don't drop a like, I don't know, man. Just subscribe to the channel if you're new, I guess. If you want to see more Korn, maybe if they have any songs that aren't depressing, maybe I'll check them out. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. Cheers.